Hello everyone, my name is Simeon and today I'm playing Minecraft Feed the Beast Ultimate. Yeah, I didn't manage to record that griefing I have done, but I can definitely say that it was pretty good actually. So I'm just going to go home and yeah, I had to wait for the night, I mean in real life, like 10 o'clock in the night, so that the taxes for the cities can get paid. And so there was this city that had to pay really big taxes. So I simply waited for it one night and yeah, it fell to ruins and I simply got everything. All these chests are full with stuff like all this. I now have one of these ones which is going to be useful. I also found lots of these. Yeah, I have a few more of these and yeah, it was really good actually. Got some really cool things like this pulverizer, whatever it does, and one of these. So now I can know where to actually recharge my wand. And I also now have plenty of food, ores, and I'm thinking of making all these chests into golden ones. I also have some nano suit, only this part, I think. Yeah, I'm thinking of making all these gold chests into diamond ones so that I can free some space in here. But I'll see. I also have one of these now. So now I can do things with it. I can like rename it. Also, I have found a few of these which I don't know what they do. They were like in a big pile of, and also these cables and well, basically some good stuff. And so now I'm thinking of starting to make my infinite source of energy, which I'm planning to be from the Nether by pumping lava from it because it's pretty much endless. Also, I think I read in the forum that no, you can't shoot. And so I think I read into the forums that now the map is bigger, like with a few percent. I don't know how big exactly, but yeah, I'm going to go into the new, I don't know, I'll see. Oh, I need to find a school because yesterday I saw some nether bees, but they were past the border of the world, and so now I want to get them. I simply need to find a school, but it will take some time to find it in all these chests. But whatever. No, I'm annoying. Whatever. I'm also thinking of setting up a quarry and such stuff. And I'm thinking of continuing griefing. Not this day exactly, but one day. I also managed to make some very interesting bee. I'm going to show it to you, but I don't know even what it makes. I'll see. I'm also planning to continue doing Tramcraft stuff. Probably I'm not going to record them, but Basically, what I'm trying to do is to make myself a... Oh, it seems that this tree is actually leaving the protected area. Whatever. I'm thinking of making a hole of gold so that I can gold this tree. This tree, which is supposed to be great wood. And I'm going to need some silver wood trees around here so that I don't get flux when making my gold and stuff. And so now, yeah, this is the beer I got. I have no idea what it does, but yeah, I have it. Oh. I'm simply going to put it with one of these. And this queen with the common drone. And this princess with wild drone. And so now I'm thinking of making a apiarist chest. Oh, spelled it wrong. Yeah, like one of these, and then make it into a bag like this one. But I'm going to first need to make one of these, which is... Oh, I think I have all the combs I need. Some honeycombs should do the work. One of these. One of these, and... a cocoa comb. Now what else do I need? I think I needed some glass. Yeah, one glass. I'm not planning of searching through the chest to find some. I'm afraid I'm going to need to search for honeycombs around here, which is definitely not going to be easy. Why can't I find any? Yeah, whatever. Also, it seems that my sword is make... And so, I think this that one of the enchantments I have on the sword makes so that some skulls and heads fall from the guys I kill, and I can like put them like this, but I can't even see them. What the hell? I have sulfur. Oh, I also found one of these in a chest, and one of these jewel boxes. I have this and a magma crucible. Also one of a liquid transport or something. A mining well. Well, I think I made two of them, which I'm not going to be able to use because they are banned. I also have this creeper head, which has some things on it. But yeah, it's going to take some time to actually find all the stuff I'm going to need to do this. Yeah. Oh, found some. and I'm going to make one glass. Hopefully it will be done quickly. Wait. Won't these things just shut up for a second? Yeah, an APS chest. And now I want to make myself an APS pack. Oh. Well, it is easy.
Is it anyone there?
And so, what was it? Two sticks? Now I have to find string. I should have some around. I also found this thing, which I don't know what it does, and I found a peat farm with some machinery in it. I am going to look up how to make peat. But I'll see. Now I'm on some string. Oh, I found a steam engine. Or it is possible that it was there a long time ago. All this effort just to make myself one stupid back. I simply need some string. Why does it have to be so difficult to find anything in here? Oh, finally. I'm going to take all the string. And so now I am going to need some wool. I think 2 will be enough. And so the APS chest in here. What else? Yeah. Sticks. And dough and the string. Easy enough. And so I finally have myself an APS bag. What? Wait. What the hell? Was that banned? Oh, it probably was. Stupid server. All those resources and time wasted. Why don't these things shut up for a second? do they have against quietness? Okay, one of these. I'm still wondering what this is. Because I think it's like a chest but a little bit different. Or something like that. And now why can't I make any pairs back? Okay, it seems it is going to be a chest. Where should I put this? I'm going to simply put it in here for now. Species 7. Now later today I'm planning of making this into the upper floor into a storage place. And turn all of my chests into diamond ones. But still, this is all of this is just ores and such stuff. And I'm going to need some other way to sort them. Like removing all the Traumcast stuff and the forestry. Or make a few chests for ingots and some of them for raw materials, something like that. Here's some fertilizer. What does that do? And whatever. Well, this was Simeon and my three shitty robots. And goodbye.